we run in Ballin Behind the Scenes here. 2016, off to a great start. We are in New York City at the APAP Showcase. We have a couple showcases this weekend. We're looking forward to it. I'm telling you, 2016, man, it's another year. It's off to a great start. Some new changes, new music. We're super excited.
Make up your mind.
This is I am Ben. This is this edition of Ballin Behind the Scenes. I am here from Rochester, New York, and Buffalo, New York, I guess. I spent a few years there. This is not my first foray with acapella. I did acapella in college, a little bit in high school, but this is definitely my biggest foray in acapella, and I'm really excited to be here. The first couple weeks have been fantastic. Rehearsals have been great, and now I'm getting ready for my first show at the APAP Showcase.
Everybody here in New York City at the APAP conference, Ballin Behind the Scenes. We are with a lovely agent, Chantel from Dow Artists. Chantel Dow.
We're very excited about Ballin Behind the Scenes showcasing two times here at the APAP conference. And I've been fortunate enough to work with Ballin Behind the Scenes now for a little bit over a year. And it's been a whole lot of fun. Lots of dates, schools and performing arts centers and fairs and festivals. And such a wonderful, diverse group that it's just, it's been a pleasure. It's a real pleasure.
It's not for you to see what your life can truly be.